Rob, says what funny.
Yikes!
She
gets around the three legs
better than
I do. Sue! Smile! Hey, Jay! Hey, smile for cameraman!
She's just an attention seeker!
Jay! Are you happy, guy? Do you know what's coming?
You know, so I can get some still images.
I can go for a jump, should I not?
Hey, Millie!
Hi!
Millie!
Look!
Millie!
I come
dressed in my best things.
Oh, gosh, so. What? You want some new shoes?
Does she crack?
She does.
So you need some new shoes, though.
I forgot to put them on when they're back in the tent.
Fly ball dog again. Gaining 200 points at the showground on the 8th of February 2008. Bailey on the crazy corners, owned by Carla. Corey. Carla. Sorry, I'm not wrong. On the fast of the 2009. It's Echo. The Lancaster Bell Stars, owned by Sarah Horsey.
Just got that on camera. I got...
Fly ball dog again, gaining 200 points at Doncaster on the 24th of Jan 2009. It's another Cleveland Comet. This one, ladies and gentlemen, is rather special to me, and I have a huge lump in my throat giving this out. This dog has a huge fan club on Facebook, has been on TV, and went sub 22 today. Thank you, Betty. Fly ball dog award for the Mansfield Marnix. ACAPs were finally achieved at Stockton First Arrow. And it just proves that fly ball is a team sport, and everything you can achieve, absolutely.